this thing on.
Alexa, play Spotify.
I'm attending a work event slash seminar kind of thing today, and we were told to wear corporate attire, so I'm looking through my closet. So I have these like trousers, also have this blazer, this bodysuit.
Okay, change of plans on the outfit. My coworker said to wear white, so I asked my sister if she could send me over like a beige top or like something white or close to white.
Okay, my sister sent some clothes that I could try. She also sent me a label maker. Okay, she sent me a beige blazer, a beige top. Let's try this on. Good morning! I just received something super exciting in the mail today. If you guys watched my last vlog, you know that I didn't buy the DJI Osmo Pocket 3 Creator Combo. And I decided I would just buy the wide lens thing separately. I'm super excited. Here it is. This is the little wide lens thing that attaches to the camera. Look how tiny it is. This tiny thing. So this is without the wide lens, and this is with. Whoa! Oh my god, I can definitely see a big difference. Okay, so this is before, after. Huh? Yeah! Whoa, oh my god, I love it. Okay, quick change of plans for today. I'm gonna head over to my sister's because I miss my sister. And this is what I'm wearing. I'm wearing this top that my very sweet coworker gave me, and I'm wearing these overalls and Crocs. I'm here!
Hi!
Hey.
Your shoes!
Oh, shoes, sorry.
Do you need slippers?
Where do you film your thing here on the top of the PC?
Hey guys, today I'm gonna go to tennis and unbox some PR packages. So I got this complexion blur translucent perfection powder from Ave City, and I love it.
Vlogception! This place has too many good things, and I want to buy everything. That's why I'm telling my sister we need to leave. We need to leave now. For my utensils. Look how much that is.
Tiny baby spoon. Your tiny baby spoon.
Now I got this for Thai tea. I'll try this later. My sister gave me a little sample size.
large and small.
All of them.
Like it?
Mmm. Well, fresh.
Get her little matcha bar.
It's a work in progress.
So cute. Turn this on.
Are you tapping it so aggressively?
Oh. So cute.
I wasn't recording! Yeah, so I'm gonna do it again.
Here you go.
Guys, my sister made me matcha.
It tastes like oat milk.
I taste the matcha, it's good.
I think I need to add more white mocha and less milk.
I forgot to hit record. But basically, my sister made me matcha and it's good, but she doesn't like it. But I think it's okay. Also, look how cute her cup is.
We have banana.
Banana daifuku? What does that mean? We're gonna be trying these, and then on my sister's vlog, we're gonna be trying
the mochi,
the daifukus. Why don't we both get one daifuku, bro? They're both daifukus. You want two daifukus on your vlog? Where's the variety?
I want the banana daifuku.
This is strawberry cream daifuku. According to Google, daifuku mochi or daifuku is a wagashi, a type of
okay, Google.
It's a popular wagashi.
Popular?
Good, very good. Looking very good, very nice.
Good morning, pineapple.
Okay.
Looking very good, very nice.
Let's try this.
Wait, can we make sure?
Oh, yeah, you're right. Okay. It's so squishy. Get yours. Cheers.
What is this inside? Cream?
Mmm.
Oh my god, the best strawberry cream there. Oh.
Kailas mo naman kumain.
$1.49.
Yeah.
Cut up some.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Or like buy your own yogurt.
Okay, DIY queen.
Make your own yogurt.
Sweet.
Side review.
We're gonna try the other things on my sister's vlog. I just got something in the mail that I'm super excited to try out. It's the external mic that I ordered for the camera. Boya BY-V20, and it's in pink, and it comes with two mics, I think. Oh my god, but it's so cute. It comes with two mics, and you can clip it. And this is the little transmitter, I think. I'm hoping that I just plug it in to the back and it detects the mic.
Oh, is it working? Hello? Is this thing on?
Let me try turning on noise reduction.
Oh,
did it work?
I think this is it. I think this is noise reduction. So this is without noise reduction, and this is with noise reduction. I hope it sounds good.
Okay, what does this sound like if it's clipped on my little hoodie? Let's give this a little run while I show you what I'm having for lunch today. I'm feeling a little bit sick and under the weather. So I ordered myself the best comfort food ever, and that's lugao. I don't know if it's anybody else's comfort food, but it's definitely mine. I ordered it from Nids Balot and Vidal. My favorite extra for lugao is Dokwat Baboy. This is the perfect sick meal slash comfort food. Goto and Dokwat Baboy. Time for me to eat. I'll check in with you again later. Bye bye.
Hello. We are at Salcedo. I'm with Rico.
It's like crazy. What's that? It's a very good thing.
Hello, I am currently editing this vlog and I realized it ended pretty abruptly. So let me end the vlog by showing you what me and Miko bought, or mostly what I bought from the Mercado Market. So me and Miko really like going to different pop-ups. Sometimes there are good clothes and good deals, but I really like the little crafts you can get or small businesses. Like, I get a lot of my jewelry from pop-ups. Okay, so first up is this tote bag. It's from the brand Totefully, and it's just a black bag. I think it fits up to a 13 inch. It has outer pockets, like one, two, and then the inside has like one zipper pocket here, and it has a padded compartment for a laptop. Yeah, it has like little divisions inside. I think it's just a really nice work bag. I went to the little, I think they're called Head Over Beads, and they had like a bunch of charms you can pick from, and they make bookmarks, they make bracelets, they make little keychains, and they also made wristlets. And it's perfect because my camera has like this little slot for a wristlet, and I had one custom made, so they told me to pick around like 15 charms and then they would basically arrange it. I went for like pinks, pastels, because my little cover is pink also. There's like a bow, these cute little flowers, a star. I think it's really cute, and now I can bring my camera around like this. The last thing that I got was a necklace, and I made a little pink necklace with some chunky charms, because the last one I made had really small dainty charms and I wanted to do something different. So this one has like a pink pearl, pink flower, and a little pink strawberry milk charm. And yeah, I can wear like this. When I first put it on, I felt like a dog. I felt like it was giving dog collar vibes, but I think with the right outfit, it's cute. So yeah, that's pretty much what we got from the pop-up. What I'll be trying to film this week is I want to redecorate or reorganize my work from home table and my personal like PC slash editing slash gaming table. And I ordered a bunch of things and some have come in. I'm still waiting on one and I hope that comes this week. But yeah, thank you so much for watching this vlog. If you have any questions or if there's any content that you want to see in future vlogs, let me know. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.